Returning to Alex, he said, where on earth do I start in proactively winning new work? What is my starting position? And I said, Alex, brutal question. How much do you care about the businesses that you talk to and meet with? You're either going to be genuinely interested in those people that you're in front of, or you're genuinely disinterested in those people that you're in front of. And we're not the brightest sparks, but we're not that thick. We can tell fake sincerity. If it is that the emotional investment you have in this process is low and the time that you spend on it is low, then just write to them. Tell them what you're doing, show off some success stories, that sort of thing, and hope that some mud at the wall actually sticks. If you haven't got much time to give, but you have got a high emotional investment, then just pay things forward. And he said, what do you mean by pay things forward? I said, consider the possibility of high value content being forwarded to them without request. In that we talked about Robertson Blinds, you may act for blind companies or companies in a similar industry or sector. You may have seen or have heard of them in other areas that they're struggling in the way that Robertson did. We don't name Robertson, obviously. We don't attribute the comments, obviously, but we tell them a story. And the good news is your story's got a happy ending. You fixed it for Robertson. Maybe you could fix it for them too. And he says, all right, and if I give time priority and I give emotional investment, I said, then we can create an empathetic connection. Whether you are meeting people through appointments that have been created for you, or through seminars that you have held, or through breakfast meetings that you're going to, when conversations come along by whatever means, you're in a position to start really understanding the business in a way that no one's taken the trouble to do previously before.